protect her in sickness and in health, in poverty and prosperity, and forsaking all others. Be faithful to her as long as you both shall live.
I will.
Prosperity and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live.
I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage.
As I already explained, I didn't really take my chances the first time round. But on the second time, I ensured that I placed myself next to her. And so it began. We talked a lot, and we talked about everything. And she became my best friend. I felt like I'd won the lottery. You know, here was a girl who was genuine, smart, but down to earth. Beautiful, but humble. I was so fortunate and so happy that she agreed to marry me.
But cheers to a long life of happiness.
Cheers.